anxiety from both owners and their other dog. He's very protective over the other dog. He will guard her crate and her in general if anybody tries to go near them or greet her. And he's got a barking problem. He's constantly barking and whining at everything and anything. But other than that, he's generally harmless. He just needs some good manners, obedience, and control. So we're going to see what Jax knows today. Jax, come. Stay tuned to see all the progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.